An assault turns into a shooting at a North Omaha bar.
It happened near 38th and Meredith Streets late Friday night. Authorities say one man was shot. He was transported to a nearby hospital with critical injuries.